Hi, fam fans. We're gonna be making our Christmas brownies to go with our Christmas cookies, which are
peppermint cookies
with white chocolate chunks. And then we got our drinks. Emery's drinking some lemon water.
Because it clears acne, I guess. And I counted earlier, I have 21 pimples. So.
And I'm drinking carrot juice just because I like carrot juice. And we're also gonna be playing
some. Newsflash, I've never had carrot juice.
Once.
If I make a face, oh god.
Sorry, I just don't like the lemon water. It's very sour. Just drink it, why?
It smells weird.
Because it's just carrots.
Oh my god. It tastes like carrot.
I wonder why.
Like, that's all it tastes like.
Maybe because it's carrot juice.
And I have lemon water because I have acne. And then, 21 pimples.
And then we're going to go ahead and play some Christmas music because why not?
It's a vibe. Turn it up more than that. Okay, we need two-thirds cups of oil, one-fourth cup of water, and 2 eggs. Whoa.
Sorry, that was a lot of instructions.
Oh, wait, what do we need to preheat the oven to? 350?
And then
start? I'll grab
these.
Eggs.
Eggs.
Five.
Oil. Oil. And then cup of
oil. Why isn't it saying oh? Help me. I did it!
Look. Oh, you did the lower oven. You want to do the top oven. She's figuring out how to use my oven. Would you like my family photo of her feet?
Right? Or is it baking? Oh, shoot.
She's gonna be right back. I'm gonna continue grabbing ingredients. So. It's 3 ingredients, bro. Chip, calm down. Measuring cup. It's a cup. Cup. That's the word. Now we need a bowl. My mother's coming, so hold on. Okay, we're back. And I grabbed the wrong oil.
This is vegetable oil.
Let me tell my story. We were doing a try not to cringe challenge, so we're gonna carry that into this video.
So beware.
Mm-hmm. I grabbed extra virgin olive oil, but I was supposed to use vegetable oil and stuff. And then we got our gorgeous little pan here. She's very aesthetic, you can tell.
Did you get eggs? Okay, yeah.
Okay, so there are 3 eggs, so rock, paper, scissors,
no, 2 eggs. That could substitute 3 eggs.
I think I'm dyslexic, guys.
Whoa, why are we doing eggs first?
Because I can.
I'm used to like, putting the mix in first.
No, but look, it says beat the things first.
Wash your hands after because egg on your hands is nasty. Okay. This is sacred to me, this lemon water.
Sacred?
Yeah.
We have other lemons there.
Okay, look.
Okay, now we need some water. Emery, fill this up. 1/4 cup of water, please.
1/4? Mm-hmm. Oh. Where's the fourth? Crap,
this is 1/3.
Shoot.
Oh, wait, there's 1/4 right there.
Where's the fourth?
Right there. Like I said, you are. I think I'm just
1/3, 2/3. Oh, where's the fourth?
1/4.
Ah.
Thank Look you. At our eggs.
So it's 1/4.
2 eggs. Dum, 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 dum. That's the wrong water, Emily. It's what she's using for this.
I didn't know that you had to.
She wants to get it precisely.
I'm a perfectionist and she
Did you hear what she said? She said, I'm a perfectionist and she's dyslexic.
So I'm trying to make it look perfect and she's just like, yeah, that's enough, but it's on one half and it's supposed to be 1/4. And I'm like trying to make it back. No, it's still
over. Okay, then I'm gonna go ahead and put the oil in. We need 2/3 cup of oil.
Okay, that's 1/4.
Water. Okay. Now, 3/4 of oil. Okay. I'm gonna grab a whisk and I'll be right back.
Okay, where's the whisk that we use for?
Well, you grab a different whisk then.
Do you know if Tis the Dang Season is clean?
What?
Tis the Dang Season by Taylor Swift.
Do you know if that's a clean song?
Maybe. I'm not. No, because I want to play that song because I don't sing it. And if you guys don't know, I try to keep this channel kid friendly. Except for music, really.
Has to beat the eggs, water, and oil together.
Oh, the oil is not in there.
Okay, so put it in.
Did I show you the most unhinged Lily Moments video?
Yes.
It's hilarious, right? That's my favorite video she's ever made. In all the, like, 300 videos she's made. Oh, we have like 300. By the way, why did we lose 400 subs? It's not like I really care about subs that much. I just care about making content for fun.
I'm a special guest, guys.
But still.
Cause guess what? I'm special. No, I'm just joking.
Oh god.
I'm just joking, guys. I'm sorry.
You're not all other. Yeah, too.
I'm not like other girls. I know how to make brownies from a box. But we're not like other girls. We know how to make cookies from scratch, and they were pretty dang good.
Yeah,
they
were really good.
Okay, go ahead and slowly pour in the mix as I stir. So, like, a little bit at a time.
Okay, so I have to open the mix. This might be a struggle because I'm kind of weak.
Grab the scissors.
No, I'm not like other girls. I learned how to do it myself.
Yeah, you're not like other girls, you're a chism.
I'm what?
A chism.
No. You know what?
You're not like other girls. Actually, no, that's mean. I can't say it.
Oh my God, you
I was gonna say something, but I can't say it because it's mean.
It's me?
Mean. M-E-A-N.
Okay. No, I don't care if you're mean.
Not like other girls. I don't have lemons at my home.
Well, how does that mean?
See, you are like other girls. You just use scissors.
Yeah, and the scissors didn't cut it.
Let me go ahead and skip this ad because nobody likes ads.
It didn't cut. Like, look. It's not cutting. That's not how to use scissors. Ah!
I give up. She's not like other girls. She doesn't know how to use scissors. I like mixing. Oh, wait, what? Okay, let me whisk while you pour. Switch places. Okay.
Look at this brownie.
slow pour them kind of later.
Is that enough?
Yeah.
Oh, like enough. That much? Yeah. Okay. I didn't know what you meant by a little.
No, I mean one speck of dust at a time. Okay, go ahead, pour a little more.
Yeah, it kind of does.
I swear, I'm literally like a 5-year-old. The second somebody mentions like poop or fart, I literally start dying.
I know.
And I'm in 7th grade, guys. I'm...
What?
I just said I'm in 7th grade. They don't know if I'm 13, 11, 12.
Exactly. Just know we're between ages like 10 and 13.
Yeah.
I'll be 13 soon, actually.
I'll be
4 months. That's not that far.
No, you just... No? It's November.
Yeah, but the end of November. No,
December, January, February.
I'm allowed to say when my birthday is.
My birthday's in June.
I always post a video saying it's my birthday on my birthday.
My birthday's June.
Ah, girl.
You know, people try to cancel this song because it was like that he was trying to like kidnap her.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Like for real, for real?
Yeah, for
real. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
It looks like poop.
Now it's starting to look like brownie diarrhea.
Why is it so chunky?
It's bubbly, it's not chunky. Because I'm whisking air bubbles to form it. Oh my god. We were baking cookies and she completely missed the dough thingy. And it literally went all into my pants. All into my pants. All over my
body. I want to whisk. I like, whisked this whole time.
Exactly.
I
if you don't know how to use scissors, bro, I'm actually lying. She said I don't know how to use it. After I mixed this.
Yeah, they stuff, heard. After, I'm sure the viewers heard.
I'm sure the viewers heard. But daddy, not here, kitten whisky. Daddy, we'll discuss it later. Have you guys heard that audio? It's literally amazing. It's my favorite thing right now. Most efficient way
to whisk. Oh my god, no, I was playing that Wii Roblox game earlier, and I had 8 children in this game.
Look at that.
And I was like, me and my boyfriend in the game were like...
No, Emery, I'm gonna whisk it. Or I'm gonna pour it now because you wanted to.
Yay, I get to whisk. Is that enough?
Yes, do not, I swear, and if you do,
I won't.
I'm going to steal your house.
I won't, I'm good at mixing. I like singing this song.
Look, Crosby, that's my cast mix. First day of Christmas, won't you look into me? A partridge in a pear tree. And my friend Freddie, scoot over. On the third day of Christmas, won't you look into me? 3 grand chance, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the 4th day of Christmas, which will just be for me. 3 grand chance, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the 5th day of Christmas, which will just be for me. 5 golden rings. Remember 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Oh, my voice sounds so raspy.
That's why you have water.
6 golden rings. Remember 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Yeah, just pour the rest of it.
Yeah. All that?
No.
Okay, next time we're pouring all of it.
Yeah.
See, and I have a really smart brain, as you can see.
She's not a baker either, as you can see.
Actually, I am. I'm a straight A student. I have a lot of book smarts. I have no street smarts.
I said you're not a baker.
Yeah, no, but I have no street smarts in general.
So?
But I have book
baking smarts. Is not street smart.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. I can bake and cook, guys. I'm so
yeah. I'm not a baker.
Ready? Can I whisk this one?
Yeah.
Can I? I
really
want to
do this.
Oh. Well, as long as it didn't go outside of the bag, she literally slapped it.
What? There's a big mound of it in the center. I I smacked it like it was a gut.
That was my fault.
That was you. You my did fault. That. You said you're messy.
I didn't. I said you're messy, not me.
Oh, you said that's what I meant. You said I'm messy.
Guys, I think she's also dyslexic.
Yeah.
No offense to anyone that is dyslexic. We fully support you and we love you. We love you. I said loves you. So you don't have proof.
See, we just make fun of ourselves.
Yeah, we call each other
things.
In fourth grade,
why do I sound like that?
In fourth grade, we had an assembly like during Christmas, like the week of Christmas.
Can I please just?
We're gonna taste our batter in a minute, but in fourth grade, we had an assembly like the week before Christmas, and we had to
sing. I didn't go to your school in fourth grade.
Huh?
I said I didn't go to your school in fourth grade.
I met you when I was in fourth grade.
Yeah, you did.
Cause remember
we were sharing class. Yeah. I remember the whole thing perfectly.
Me too.
You walked up. You were just like, do you want to be friends? And I was like, sure.
And I walked up to you and I was like, you want to be friends, John? No, I was just joking. It wasn't all that cool.
Yeah, but like you were like, do you want to be friends? And I was like, yeah. And you're like, my name's Lake. And I'm like, Blake? You're like, no, Lake, like the body of water.
Yeah.
I specifically remember you saying that.
I always
say
that.
And we were best friends from that day forward. And I was like, are you on the show team?
Mm-hmm.
Because it was our first year on a dance team together. And we were on the same one. So we've been doing dance team for the past 4 years. And we've been on the same team for 4 years. Yeah. Does it taste good?
Yeah. Could you put this in the sink, please?
Yeah.
And that.
And that. Yeah. How is there... I feel brownie on the back of my shirt. How is there brownie here? How? There it is. How? How do I do this?
No, that was me because I was flipping... Oh, no. That was not me.
I'm sorry.
How did you do that? Okay guys, here's the important part. We need a spatula so we can transfer our brownie mix into the tin.
Why does it look so bubbly?
Because we whisked bubbles into it. See how the bubbles are now popping? Keep wait, you want that? Okay, we need to do that. The bubbles are coming up.
My face. I'm in shock. I've never heard that hack before. I thought you said you don't like lemon water.
I just said it's sour. This is the part that we need some oil for.
Yeah, we're gonna... Oh no, I was about to say something, but I realized that it would sound super soft if I said this.
You say it.
I'm gonna say it. I'm gonna say it because I don't want the viewers to see. I know most of our viewers are my age, but...
She said, let's grease this bad boy up.
That's so inappropriate.
Because you're dirty minded.
Okay. I understand that. But also, it's because of the age I am at. I'm in my
dirty mind. No, Cece.
I'm in my ugly, dirty minded.
Can I name drop? Can I name drop? Like, nothing bad, but can I name drop?
About Cece?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. It's not like that, but Cece, the most dirty-minded person you will ever meet. Like, I literally said, I need to fall off this cliff, and she started giggling. No, not yet. And she started giggling. I was like, that's so dirty of you.
I was like, what? I don't even understand how that could be dirty.
Neither do I, but she makes everything dirty. We're not wiping the grease off, we're just spreading.
Plus, we put a lot of grease on there, so... Freddy, Snobby Dodd. Oh my god, I had this really random story about this song. My choir teacher, when I was younger, I was in music because we take specials. She didn't like the way they go, Feliz Navidad. She made us go, Feliz Navidad. She made us hold out that note, and I was like, it made me so annoyed. And I don't
need that.
Okay.
She's in it.
So they would, so I always sing the song. I sound like I know Spanish by singing this. It's same thing when I sing and black.
I can't tell if that's like racist.
No. No. I'm just saying, it sounds like I would know how to speak Spanish. Like, I'm fluent in Spanish. It's the same thing with Korean when I sing Blackpink songs. Like, because I used to sing, I memorized the lyrics.
I remember when you would come to school and you'd have your Blackpink hoodies on.
Yeah.
That was a tough year, bro.
That was a phase. That whole year was,
You dated AJ? Can I see that?
Please? I dated three guys, actually.
Oh, wait.
Jackson.
Oh, yeah.
That was for like a week, though.
No, that was not like
I'm kind of down bad, not gonna lie. I get over things fast.
You're kind of down bad, again. Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Can't tell if that's good or bad.
No, it's not good. I'm just saying.
It's like when Emery says something like bad, like that's, or he's so bad, like not in like a he's so bad, like he's so cute way. No, she means it like he's like a bad person or whatever.
Yeah.
But it sounds like she's saying it like he's so bad, like he's so
I would
cute.
Say he's so fine. If I'm like
so fine.
Oh my god.
You've done worse, Emery.
That's true. I've like been cringe, but I'm not even trying to be cringe.
It's kind of.
Sad. It's sad.
It's sad and embarrassing, like when you're with her in public and she just out of pocket knows says something like that.
Yeah. Like this morning, I was telling her a story on call and I said, it's because I'm not like other girls. And she was so.
And I literally like almost hung up the call, like I'm not joking.
Yeah, she literally was so bad.
Cece?
She was like, leave!
Cece said, because my mom's not hip and down with the kids. And I'm not even joking, I hung up my call and she called me like 5 minutes later and apologized. I was like, after that, I'm never calling you again. And yet, 10 minutes later, I called her back because I love her. Not like that, guys, I know what you're thinking. I'm straight, I promise.
I'm not gonna follow that up.
Oh, were you gonna say something about coconut?
No. Why would I talk about coconuts?
We have code names. Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah, well, because I told you that a long time ago.
Yeah.
But I'm not going to say that on the internet.
It's like when celebrities say something like that, and it's like, ooh. Mm-hmm. Especially when people at your school watch this, too.
Yeah.
Oh, my hand is cramping from holding the bowl.
And my mom.
Your mom watches?
Yeah. It's something you know already, Mom, but like, I just don't want to say that on the internet. Okay, the last thing we need to do is put it in the oven.
It's not done preheating yet, I think.
You sure? It's at plus 360. Well, it's not putting my lemon water. It's my lemon water.
Mine!
My stomach hurts. Oh, my.
Ow.
I got a stomach cramp. Ow.
You want an ice pack?
No, I don't need an ice pack.
She always gets her,
thing.
Gets her lady thingy whenever we have competitions.
I have the worst luck with the lady thingy. It's so bad. We always get at the end of the month, and we always have comps at the end of the month, and so...
How long do I put it in for?
Let me see what it says. Okay, if we want thick... Do we want thick, thicker, or thickest?
Thick.
Okay, just thick. Just stick with one thing, you guys.
Double T thick. No, I'm just...
Okay, 28 to 31 minutes.
28?
I'm singing the Supreme Raw version.
Last Christmas, I gave you my yacht, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears. I'll give it to someone special.
Look, it's Elvis. You guys see it? It's Elvis.
Giving where we're from, so.
What?
I said it's giving where we're from.
Or you're not allowed to say, like, where.
We're not supposed to. There's a lot of things that my mother does not like me saying on the internet.
Well, that where I live, I guess.
That and my age. She doesn't even like me saying my real name on the internet. So I'm Emmy to you guys.
I just call her Em because it's easier.
I mean, you guys know my name is Emery, but I just say Emmy.
Name drop.
No, they've known that.
And y'all know my name because I'm amazing.
Wait!
I'm a body of water, guys. If you like water, then you'll like me. Not just because part of our body is made water.
Can I have more lemon here? Yeah.
Actually, no, because then I just have another lemon and I don't feel like it.
I can cut it.
Oh, God. Well, I can cut it.
I'm sure you do not trust me with the knife, but...
You know that dance that goes like that? I don't want to do it with it.
You know the dance that goes? Oh, the
Thailand? The no pull by Don Toliver.
Oh, yeah. I know that because can you fill up my water while I cook the lemon? Could I just put it on the table?
No. Grab the paper towel.
See, we're chaotic. But then we've got the vibey music. We're vibey. What do you mean? What do you mean by
that?
Oh, God. Uh-oh. Everybody knows Lady Thing's coming here.
What?
Everybody knows Lady Thing's coming here. No, I don't have my tooth. You haven't had yours?
No.
Oh.
No, it's probably because I ate the cookies and then now I'm eating brownies.
Yeah,
true.
I just hope I don't see it.
Emma, you
whoa.
No, not that
much. Can I please show this man to the camera? Look at this! This is a machete!
I love her thighs. Not like that. I know some of y'all are weird.
Yeah, but like... We're both straight, I promise. I love how we just look at each other like that.
Okay.
Okay, do I want to use the bigger, juicier side of the lemon? Or this side?
I don't
care. Okay, I haven't used this side. The smaller side, because I think we'll be... Oh my gosh, I almost put it in the wrong way again. I've never juiced the lemon, as you can see.
So much to learn in this young hooligan, yet somehow I'm younger than her and I know more.
Well, no, like I said, I have book smarts. She has street smarts.
I have somewhat book smarts, but
I have more book smarts than her, though. She's like an AB student, and I'm an A student.
Actually, this year, you should be proud of me. I have one B. It's in math, and I have an
87.69. Oh, that's cool!
I know.
Yay!
The rest I have A's.
Y'all know Keith. We're allowed to say his last name, Keith Westergaard, my friend. He's getting homeschooled now. I saw the post he made. His family is not strict about what he says on the internet. He says where he's from and all that. Like, my family could never. More lemon water because I have acne and lemon water is good.
For your inside and out.
Wait, I'm giving myself lipstick or lip gloss.
Well, I don't want to keep them waiting for like 30 minutes for the brownies to bake.
Oh yeah.
So are we gonna end the video?
We'll come back when the brownies are done, or when Mariah Carey comes on.
Yes.
And I'm gonna show you my lipstick too, like when I'm done.
Oh, be careful! There is a knife here.
Put it away then.
It's dirty. I'm putting it in the sink.
Okay. Wait, let me make. You like my lip gloss?
I love it.
Wait. Ooh, how did I get brownie on my head? Okay, well, ew. It's low-key nasty.
Oh no, my phone's gonna die.
Okay, guys. We'll be back.
Yeah. Mariah Carey.
Hi. Don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the present underneath the Christmas tree.
Check it after the song.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. And I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree.
Brownie video, by the way,
because yeah, we said we would record
if Mariah Carey came on, and she did. Aren't we such great singers?
Yeah, okay, now we're gonna check on the brownies.
Wait, where'd my toothpick go?
Oh my god,
then the baby.
I love that.
Me too. Oh, I need that. Please don't give me a sponsor. Okay. It's a toothpick, I
guess. Oh my
She's in Victoria's.
No. You think maybe we should put it on the top one?
Oh wait, both of them are in Victoria's. So there's Gilead and Amanda.
Oh. I was talking about Liz Gilead, but I wasn't talking about like Ariana.
Oh.
Christmas. You can play.
Skip for now. No. Guys, look at my muscles. Ready?
Yes, girl.
And my thighs and my calves are right in.
Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
Look at my calves. They used to be like action.
My phone's gonna die.
I know. Oh, wrong app.
Do you want to sing songs that aren't Christmas songs?
Yeah.
We have to make sure they're clean.
Really? Or can I like turn them down?
We could sing something like
close to you.
It's sad.
What's sad?
Actually, I don't know the lyrics. Fine, we can, if it's not clean, it's, we can still listen to it.
It's we're, clean, it should be.
We're just not gonna sing. You know what? Okay, can you put the lyrics on?
God, single promise, provocative. See the bodies, how they burn, it's just the way it is. Smoky, dark, crowded room, I need nothing under pink light and
June. That's my birthday month, guys.
Yeah.
I was so cool, but then all of a sudden, you saw me look at you. I burn for you, and you don't even know my name.
You can tell I don't know
you ask me to, I'd give up everything. To be close to you. Pull the trigger on the gun I gave you when we met. I wanna be close to you. Break my heart and start a fight. You got me overnight. Just let me be close to you. Close to you. Close to you.
I can't even fart.
Close to
you. Oh, winter.
I'm gonna go ahead and keep singing. I don't know the lyrics. What's the lyrics? I don't know the lyrics to this. I'm gonna have a look open. What are you doing? This is my other cat. This is one of my cats.
Winter.
I have two cats and two dogs.
I'm allergic to cats, but I'm not
allergic
to
cats. But it's not highly allergic. Cool. I burn for you, and you don't even know my name. If you ask me to, I'd give up everything to be close to you. Pull the trigger on the gun I gave you when we met.
You want to sing to Wildfire? I mean Wildfire?
Yes.
I hate these stupid ads.
This is clean too, right?
Yeah, should be.
Things fall apart. When time breaks your heart, I wasn't there. She was crying on my shoulder. All I could do was hold her. Only made us closer until July. Now I know that you love me. You don't need to remind me. I should put it all behind me tonight. But I'm a deceiver. In the back of my mind, all the time. Like a fever, like I'm burning alive.
I love Billie Eilish.
Me too.
Well, good things don't last, and time moves so fast. I never asked who is better, 'cause she couldn't be more different from me. Happy and free in leather. And I know that you love me. You don't need to remind me. Wanna put it all behind me. But baby, I'm a fever in the back of my mind all the time.
These are our brownies, guys. Yeah, just pull them out.
He's a seeker in the back of your mind.
And then
there's that whole other
greatest, the greatest is the next. Want to sing to that?
I don't know the lyrics to the greatest. It's sad. I don't know the lyrics to a lot of songs. It's sad. I'm gonna say it again. It's sad. I don't know the song.
No, you will. You don't have to sing to it, but you'll know it.
I still don't know this song.
Wanna know it sing to Lunch then?
Yeah, I know the lyrics to Lunch. I do know the song, so.
I could eat that girl for lunch as she dances on my tongue. Tastes like she might be the one. I could never get enough. I could buy her so much stuff. It's a craving, not a crush. Cold wind and air. Said I brought you something rare, and I left it under clear.
Yeah.
Okay guys, that is the end of our video. Thank you.